Okay, this is the FAAC 740 model. To use manual, what you do is you insert the key into the lock, turn it, and then you can see there is an arrow. It says open. Down here, all you do is just turn the knob, and then you can use the gate manually. By hand. Okay, now to put it back on automatic, just do the opposite of what we just did before. So turn the knob the other way, lock it up, and that should be engaged now in automatic. There we go. Thanks for watching. Awesome automation.